That is enormous. And how well controlled is that helicopter, especially in this wind? Drop your phone in the water.